like, well, I said I was going to do it. And here I am. Downtown Salyersville. Bicycle behind me. I am currently going to ride from Ramey Memorial Park to, what's a good random place? Dairy Queen. So I will have to go through a major intersection, so you'll get to see that. So let's get started. First intersection here. Already tell. That's pretty good today. Had to get while the getting was good. I wasn't waiting. We are now on the main street slash road, or something we call it, the strode. Say the sidewalk is nice though. Don't know if I'm supposed to be riding on it, but I am. Yard sale. Thank you. driveway. Big buck too. The camera. It's still recording. Not the smartest idea, Austin. That was close. Temperature not bad today, in the 50s. Low 50s. Still got my hoodie on. Really don't need it though. Not a lot of wind. Steps in a stall walk. Not the best idea. Getting out the big intersection now. I don't know if anyone's ever actually walked through it. Let alone run a bike through it. I'll be the first. Maybe. This will be in my show video. Not an Austin more video. I'm not going through that. Nope. Thank you.
shovel.
Not going back through that. Now this is the 5-lane to 6-lane street/road. Huge. Huge walking path. I like that. Points for that. And there it is. Dairy Queen. Beside Lee's and McDonald's. Go get me a strip basket. Contemplate my life choices. As to why in the heck I'm riding a bicycle in downtown Salyersville for a YouTube channel. Get back to the truck. I didn't even show you this part because I went to a place I thought would be nice to start, but I actually parked in the downtown parking lot, the city parking lot, so I'll show you there. That white vehicle's coming out. This is the park. And I'll probably pass that. So hard. Hold on, let me cross the street. All right, successfully crossed the street. The main intersection. Yeah. And where I parked. See you in the truck. Okay. Possibly the hardest ride of my life. Whew. And I, that wasn't just normal hard. That was scary hard. So yeah, if I do that again, it will not be during the day. It will be early, early morning or at night. And it will not be in a hoodie. It will be on the perfect day. I will film it. Don't worry if I do it. But most of this video will be on your chubby bubby. I'll have a little bit of polished on Austin Moore. So check out both channels, give it a like. I put my life on the line for this video, I feel like. Oh, that was an experience. That was an eye opener. Yeah. All right, have a great day. Bye.